are you? I hope you are fine. Okay, children, this is Vinila from Shine India School. Okay, children, today I will tell you a new topic. I will show you some things. You have to say the name. What is this, children? Smiley. Right? What is the shape of the smiley? Round in shape. What is the shape? It is round in shape. And I'm showing the another one. What is this? Very good. This is the square. See, the four sides are equal. In a square, the four sides are equal. This is called a square. And what is this, children? Triangle. See here, in triangle, we have only three sides. One, two, three. We have three sides. Okay, children? And now, I will show you another one. We have to say what is the shape. What is the shape, children? Triangle. How many sides are there? One, two, three. What is this, children? Box. Which shape is this? Square shape. How many sides? One, two, three, four. All the sides are equal. And see, what is this? Rectangle shape, see? How it is? Two sides are longer and two sides are shorter. In rectangle, we have four sides, but two sides are very short and two are long. It is called a rectangle. Okay, children? Now we will learn a new topic about the magical shape plant. Okay, children? What is the lesson? The magical shape plant. Now we will see the pictures of the magical shape plant. This is the magical land of shapes. Okay, children? And now, on a fine sunny day, see the shapes. What are the shapes you are looking here? Circle, square, triangle, and rectangle. These four are friends. Okay, children? Circle, square, triangle, and rectangle. Those are friends. They are playing. See how they are playing? I think you also played from home. Yes, they are playing and they played and played and they sang and swayed. They played a lot and they also sang. And the next one, square. What is the shape? Square. How many squares are there on there? One, two, three, four, five, six. Those squares are dancing. See how they are playing? They are singing and dancing. These squares come from the in shape. The wheels on the bus goes round and round. So the circuit also goes round and round. Very good. They came from the circle land. What is the shape? Triangle. They come from the triangle land. Triangles come from the triangle land. And here we have three sides. In a triangle, they have three sides. Okay, children? They have the three sides and they are very nice. Yes? Okay, they wish they could walk like a, they could run like a mouse. The triangles are thinking that they can run like a mouse. Okay, now, what is this? These are all rectangles. Rectangles came from the rectangle land. See how they are enjoying? They have two short sides and two long. Yes? In rectangle, we have two short sides and two long sides. To have more fun, the shapes stand down the hill. Some can slow and some can fast. The circle rolled down and the triangles, next the triangles and then the square and then the rectangle. On the top of the other side, they fell in a field. They landed right next to a flock of sheep. See? Can you observe the sheep are there here? Yes, very good. The sheep are there. And one man is there. And one old man is there. Yes? In their hands, the sticks also is there. See? As they pushed each other away, they hear a voice. Oh, Papa! What is this girl saying? Oh, Papa, what a lovely dragon. I have come to play. This is the lovely dragon. Was it true? The shapes are filled with joy. Together they could make new things to enjoy. Yes, let's all be friends to have fun and they never end. What they are saying? They are all friends. They want to enjoy. They want to make fun. So, off they went hand in hand to live together in the shared land. At last, when they have lived, they are become friends and live in a shared land. Okay, children? Okay, children? I hope you have listened the lesson about the shapes. And now, what are the shapes you have observed in the lesson? Circle. What is the first one? Circle. C I R C L E. Circle. Second one, square. S Q U A R E. Square. Third one, triangle. T R I A N G L E. Triangle. Fourth one, rectangle. R E C T A N G L E. Rectangle. You can take out the equation, right? Circle, square, triangle, rectangle. Okay, children? I think you all enjoyed the lesson, children. I practice the shapes. Okay, children. We'll meet with the new topic again. Until then, bye.